He has made everything beautiful in its time. Also, he has put eternity into man's heart, yet so as he cannot find out what God has done from beginning to end. Ecclesiastes 3:11. Well, this morning it's a little after 6 a.m. on July 12th, 2016. I'm here at the Barvinok camp, and we had a wonderful time here on day one, with the theme being health, and just so that we can continue to just praise our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for all the things that He gives us, whether it's health and time that we can spend with the children. And they are such a blessing to us. And we hope and pray that this week, today, that we will continue to grow with the children to understand who God is and that He is the author of life and all things that we have in this world. These are the things that are so treasured in my heart, and that we can continue to just be with them, love on them, just as He first loved us. And so thank you for your prayers and support, and we look forward to spending more time with the children today as we do various activities and Bible lessons so that we can continue to grow in Him for His kingdom and glory. God bless you guys, and thank you very much for all that you guys do and support this ministry for God's beloved children. God bless you guys.
Being compared to the girl who